Nice. The repatriation. Let's put that on silent. There. There we go.
Didn't work.
Okay. Okay. Is it still recording?
Oh,
whoops.
No, we are gonna retake it.
With your host, Melinda. Jews with Mexicans and Great Depression from this time period.
A mixed group, the Italians. There's some stuff.
There are still a shocking number of people that were sent to.
The total of. By then.
This act
my sight disappeared. In 1948
discrimination against what God and what
jobs. 48.
Wow, okay.
In this era, for the first time in U.S. history, more men were...
Okay. Though most citizens were...
These people were What?
This is good. Hello, my name is Melinda. Welcome to 20th Century Travelers.
Whoa. It's Congress.
In 1954,
most of the Jewish population was forced to live in the Lower East Side of New York. Wow, I just said that.
And that definitely caused a shift in the rain.
As they work for cheap, and, you know, that's this capitalism.
So, World War II just ended, and we all kind of, Jews made the, see? I'm doing good.
Are we starting from the beginning?
No.
Teddy Roosevelt was president for the large majority of the period.
Can do it!
You know that we can do it! Woo! In the famous New York New Year's bar, we also witnessed the first manned flight for the first time. Thanks.
No.
Nope. Okay.